guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's video is another try on haul video. I know that it's been a while since my last try on haul, but this time I'll be doing Shopee try on haul for dresses. So if you're interested what I got, then please keep on watching. It goes a little Before I start with the haul, I already have a Shopee try-on haul video for puff dresses and Korean dresses. So I'll just link it here so that you can also check that out. So let's start with the first dress that I got from Shopee. And this is the very famous Zara Duke baby doll dress in the color beige. So I really, really like the quality, the material that's being used in this. Malakas talaga makasusyal. The length is perfect for my height. I'm only 5 feet tall. And this dress comes in a lot of different colors. And this can fit from small to large frame. I also got the white one. It's a bit see-through, but it's okay. As long as you wear a undergarment or a panty short for this, then it's really fine. And also, I got other colors, which is the green. So this one, it's like an avocado green. And I also love the quality. Actually, the dresses got the same quality. I thought nga iba-iba yung quality niya, pero hindi. Maganda talaga yung quality niya. The stitching, there are no loose threads. Hindi siya cheap looking. And I also got this in lavender color. So the lavender, it's really, really cute also. They also have it in yellow, orange, blue. And you can use this in a lot of occasions. Like, dadalaw kayo ng binyag, birthday, pupunta kayo sa mall, picnic. So, hindi kayo mapapahiya sa dress na ito kasi sulit at super ganda. Another dress. And this one, I got it in the shades of blue color. So, let's start with this one. This is a puff sleeve dress. I'm gonna show it in my try on how it looks like when worn. I really like the how it fits in my body, and the length also is not too short for me, so perfect siya sa height ko. And it comes in a lot of colors, black, a pink, and a white puff dress. Since marami na akong white, that's why I tried the blue one. So it's really nice, and the style is really cute kasi 3/4 style siya na puff sleeve. You can style this in a lot of ways, and you can use this one also sa iba't ibang occasion. Hindi kayo mapapahiya kasi the quality is nice. Another blue dress that I got is this parang pang summer pero hindi siya summer yung style niya. Actually, it comes with a belt, this one. And yung length niya, sakto lang din. And I love the color. I love the style. Medyo yung quality lang ng dress na to is hindi siya cotton. So, medyo mainit siya sa pagsinuot niyo for summer. Pero overall, you can wear this na pangsimba kasi yung length niya perfect lang talaga. And this is very cheap. So, I'm just gonna put the price down in the description box so that you can also check this out if you want this kind of dress. And another blue dress that I got is this very cute summery puff dress. Summery kasi nga floral yung style niya, and it's puff sleeve. And medyo kita yung dito. So, hindi siya pang formal han event na pwede suotin. Pang summer lang talaga. And this comes in sizes from small to XL. And I got the large one, and so far, sakto yung fit niya sa body ko. And the length is perfect. Ito yung sunod na dress na ipapakita ko is very famous to a lot of YouTubers din kasi nga this one gives you the Korean vibe. Talaga nakaka-Korean vibe to. And this one, I really like it kasi may lining siya. It's not see-through at all. And it also comes in sizes. So, I got the large one, and it really fits me perfectly. Yung length niya sakto lang din sa akin. And the material, it's not cheap. Kapal yung material niya. And it's really, really nice. So I'm just gonna put the price also down below so that you will know how much is the price for this. Kasi nakalimutan ko lahat. So I'm just gonna link everything down below. So for the next dress, I got this cherry dress. And you can actually wear this off-shoulder style or not. And I really love this because it really complements the my body frame. Hindi ako sexy or slim na built, pero this one is perfect for my body frame. Medyo see-through siya. So, just wear lang the proper undergarment for this para naman hindi kayo makikitaan. So, this one is also recommended. Another dress that I got is this dress. Korean style din siya. Pero ito, medyo maikli siya sa size ko. So, I don't know, for petite, yung mga below 5 feet siguro, baka perfect ito sa kanila. But for the sizing, it comes also in sizes small to XL. And got the large one. And this one is perfect naman para sa akin, pero medyo maiksi siya. So, maybe for mga date-date lang sa cafe, pwede to. Kasi, super cute kasi yung color niya. I also got a black dress. This one is kagaya siya nung pinakita kong Zara Dupe dress. Pero ito, iba yung quality niya. Makapal din. Pero the thing na hindi ko nagustuhan dito sa dress na to, although cute siya, sakto lang yung length niya sa akin, is yung buttons niya. Kasi white. I don't know. Parang hindi siya bagay. Pero depende naman sa inyo. If you want, if gusto niyo yung may nagpa-pop na colors sa dress. Pero ako, I prefer kasi na black lahat. And it comes in two different style. Meron tong long version, but I got the short version kasi nga hindi naman ako matangkad, so hindi pwede sa akin yung mga long dresses. And this one, I got this in the size large, but this also has sizes from small to XL. And the last set of dresses that I'll be showing you guys is not so favorite color of mine, but sa ngayon I think I'm trying to love this color na. So I also got a pink baby doll dress. Pero, this one is iba yung length din niya. Parang katulad din siya nung Zara Dupe na pinakita ko a while ago. Pero ito, short version. Ikli siya, and hindi siya loose style. Kasi yung isang dress, loose type yun. Ito, hindi. Body hugging siya. And this one is free size. So, wala tong sizing na available. Buti na lang nag-cash sa akin. And the buttons also is in white color. Pero I love the material, I love the quality, so I also recommend this dress. Another pink dress that I got is, natatawa ako kasi hindi nga ako mahilig sa pink, pero ang dali kong pink na binili. This one. So this is a puffy sleeve dress. Pero ito, sexy. Sobrang sexy nito sa akin kasi body hugging. And free size, medyo masikip na siya sa likod ko, sa part ng likod ko. So, kakasya to sa mga small to medium frames. Semi-large size na ako, so medyo fit talaga siya sa akin. But I really like the fit sa akin, although medyo kita yung part dito sa cleavage. So, I will not recommend this also wearing in the church ha, kasi medyo sexy siya. So, sa ibang occasion na lang kung pwede suotin. And the last dress that I'll be showing you guys is the dress na sinuot ko sa binyag ng baby ko. And this is it. So, a lot of my friends were asking kung saan ko to nabili. Medyo unique yung style niya ha. Meron naman siyang lining. Pero ako, I still wear tube for this. White tube. Para naman, medyo decente. And I like how it hugs my body and it fits my body. And the length is perfect. And hindi siya cheap. Parang hindi siya sa Shopee binili. So, I highly recommend this dress also. That's it for my Shopee haul try-on dresses. Alam ko, konti lang yung napakita ko. But I hope you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos just like this. I'll see you all for my next vlog. Bye-bye!